those two. The first one was sent in by Tony Clue from Gateshead. It's from the Forest Derby game from last week. We're used to watching players warming up pre-match. Sometimes you do see the referee do a few stretches, but I've never seen a Lino practising his offsides.
Nottingham Forest had the overall head-to-head record, but Derby County...